let's walk through unboxing and setting up your Form Cure. The Form Cure uses heat, UV light, and consistent universal exposure to bring parts to their peak mechanical properties in just the click of a button. After a short, initial setup, all you'll need to do is set it and forget it to finish your parts to perfection every time. Now, let's unbox your Form Cure. To begin, find a clear space on the floor next to the desktop. Open the box from the top. Lift and remove the upper foam insert containing the accessories, including a power supply cord and Form Cure safety guides. Remove the Form Cure, lifting it straight up out of the box. Place it gently onto your desktop and remove the plastic wrap from around your hardware. Now, locate the turntable in the very bottom of the box and remove it from the plastic bag. To install the turntable, lift the cover of the Form Cure and place the turntable on the circular wheel mount at the base of the cure chamber. Gently push down the turntable until it is locked into place. Next, connect the Form Cure to a power source by plugging the power cord into the power port located at the back of the hardware. Then, plug the other end of the power cord into a wall outlet. Your Form Cure will power on automatically. Just as with the Form Wash, simply turning the knob on the front of the Form Cure allows you to move between menu options on your display, including automated material, time, and temperature settings. Once you find the option you want, gently push on the knob to activate. After a short preheating cycle, your part will cure to the optimal conditions, resulting in a high-quality part you'll be proud to deliver.